Switches are components that connect and disconnect power in a circuit. Mechanical switches have contacts that are pressed together mechanically. This includes door and other toggle switches. Thermal switches respond to heat and will disconnect power at a set temperature. In some cases, these are called high limit switches, bimetal switches, or thermostats. Some switches will reset automatically, and others will use a reset button. These are commonly found in furnaces, dryers, and water heaters. Pressure switches respond to a change of airflow. These are used in furnaces, power vent water heaters, and some washing machines. Switches are either normally open or normally closed. Normally open switches do not have continuity until the switch is pressed closed. One example is a dryer door switch that shuts off the dryer when the door is opened. Normally closed switches have continuity until the switch is opened. For example, a high limit switch rated to open at 200 degrees Fahrenheit will have continuity at room temperature. Keep in mind that even if a limit switch has continuity, it doesn't mean that it's functioning correctly. As the switch wears down, it can open at lower and lower temperatures and can cause an appliance to shut off before it fully heats up. You can learn more about testing appliance components in the video linked below. For more troubleshooting on water heaters, furnaces, and appliances, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit our AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.